director of the Alabama High School Athletic Directors and Coaches Association to both head coaches. First, head coach Ronnie Cottrell of Mobile Christian High School. Now, Steve Smith, the head coach of the 3A state champions from Piedmont High School.